Brum, 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 brum. Hey, yo, guys. How are you? Hope to do super epic. It's your brother, Paul. So, today is Nofap day 13. And, I wanted to share with you guys. Oh, my God. So, I wanted to share with you guys, like, some things that I noticed this morning. I realized they've been helping me on my Nofap journey. So, some of the things are like, if you do things that will remind you of your commitments to your path, right? So you have your goal, whatever set mine is for 2 years, I wanna be on Nofap for 2 years. And then after that, the rest of my life. The only way that I plan on coming is like, when a girl sucks my dick and I just come on her face, or a cream pie or something beautiful like that, or give her anal or something, like fuck her in the ass. But other than that, like no coming or porn, no pornography or anything, unless it's porn videos that I make with a girl with my own phone or whatever the fuck. So yes, here's an example of something that you could do that reminds you of your commitment to your path so that you stay on Nofap longer. What I've been doing, dude, I'm actually liking this video. I'm actually liking this one. What I've been doing, guys, is eating raw onion, right? Very fucking spiritual. Might be, I don't know. Raw onion, right? I have a raw onion each, not every day, but some days I like take a break from it for my tongue. I want to keep the tongue in good shape, so that girls can suck on my tongue. So I would like chop the onion and then like have the skins, not the skins, the layers of the onion, right? Like, and I'd eat like the bread with that, and then have like some cucumber and then tomato. And eating these healthy things, like not just eating onions, right guys, but also healthy stuff. It, if you can frame that in a way of this is boosting you towards your path, like your skin's getting smoother, your energy's getting better, your nutrients in your big beautiful ball sack are skyrocketing, okay. When you go to bed, it's like eating that raw onion, right? It's kind of like a raw onion, by the way. It's kind of like having a cold shower for your mouth, okay? It's like a cold shower for the oral area, okay. Why am I doing all this tongue stuff? So when you lay in bed, like I experience this, right? When I lay in bed, like I touch my dick, my beautiful, luscious, big brown cock. I touch it and my balls, and then I stop. And I remember, yes, I'm on this path. And I just play a little bit, go back to sleep, enjoying like just being enthralled with the visions of what I'm gonna do tomorrow. Like, oh, okay, I'm gonna visit this person. Okay, I'm gonna achieve this goal. Okay, I'm gonna write this rap. Okay, I'm gonna exercise. My muscles are gonna get even more big. Just thinking of like, okay, tomorrow's Nofap day 13. Like last night, I couldn't like figure out what it was gonna be today, but like if you're on day 7, you're like, okay, tomorrow's day 8. You tell yourself that when you're in bed, okay, tomorrow's day 8. It's kind of like the small little, not really a promise, but like a small little, almost like some type of dedication in your mind or your subconscious, like, oh yes, you know what, tomorrow's the day where I go up another day because I don't fap, I didn't fap, you know, in your mind now, psychologically. I hope that you guys get what I was saying there. Okay, so the other one is this, right, to help you go better with your streak, is cold showers, okay? So I'm gonna end the video soon because I wanted to last my battery. Okay, so cold showers, I take a cold shower every morning, guys, and it's like some, when you go towards the shower and then it's like you feel the, like the you feel like the, not the, the aura, right, the vibe of the water, you can feel it, you're not even touching it, but you feel it like shh, on your skin, and then like a part of your body is kind of like, hey, how about you just warm shower today, bruh, just like don't cold shower, just warm shower, just one day. And then I reminded myself, I'm like, no. Right? No, 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 no. Okay. Consistency. I remind myself, consistency, bro. And I go into the cold shower and I just with the arm, and I go, and just embrace it. Don't tense up, like just relax your shoulders. Feel the feeling of the water without labels, without judgment, just yogi style, like get real zen with it, you know, just. And I just feel the water, okay? And then that's the cold shower, and that helps with like that mental dominance of I'm on this path, I'm gonna do this for 2 years, Nofap, you know. And then yeah, you stay moving. And what's helped me a lot more now, number three we can say, is I've stopped watching YouTube really. Maybe sometimes at night I'll watch 2 or 3 videos of something that's kind of beneficial or super fucking funny. What else? Yeah, but not watching YouTube throughout the day, like completely throughout the day. It's helpful. It's actually made a difference for me. So, what else? Obviously, my morning ritual of meditation. That's a staple of mine. Gymming. Affirmations. You know what it is, guys. Seeing the fucking peaks. Oh, my God. So, I love you guys. Brum, brum, brum.